All right. You know where I am. I'm at the sacred home of my first love, coffee and internet, and hopefully a plug-in. It's been successful. I navigated the subway. Let me tell you this. If you want to see the Louvre and buy a public transportation ticket to do that, and I recommend it, because wow, you could get lost in a place like this. It's going to cost you 30 euro for 2 days in all 5 zones, which is what you need to get to the Louvre. So, I purchased, knew I was going to have to do it, was hoping it'd be half that cost, but this is Paris. And I just aimed for the center of town, and I got off at the center of town, and figuring that I would be able to walk a few feet and find an appropriate coffee shop, and I have. I feel very proud of myself right now. I think it's time to celebrate. Also, haven't had any real food today, so might have to do that as well. If there's food in there, don't know. But there will be a plug-in, and I'm very happy right now. I wanted to share that with you. All right.